what is Kalaripayattu? Kalaripayattu is a Indian form of martial art. And the beauty of this art is that it's not a creation of a man, but it's a creation of gods themselves. It is carefully constructed with the sharp observations made on complexities of nature and survival instincts, prey techniques, and basic anatomy of wild animals. What sets Kalari apart is its method of teaching. It follows the ancient method of imparting lessons by following the Guru Shishya Parampara. In Kalari, the skill of combat and weaponry is not taught to the student immediately. The first lesson is involved in gaining patience and the right conduct to become eligible for learning. The Guru silently observes his each Shishya and promotes them into learning the warfare techniques only when he is satisfied by their character. In Kalari, the ultimate goal of a Gurukul is not to produce the best fighters in the world, but to produce the selfless, courageous human beings into the society. People often ask me about the relevance of the veterinary training in this army. Now it's a thoroughly thought out strategy that is applicable even in today's modern times. Like for example, the sword and shield weapon, forming a part of third stage of Kalari fighting. In sharp weapons known as Angathari, its choreographed basic fighting routine is actually taken from the fight between an elephant and a tiger. It consists of the swift use of sharpness, ruthlessness, and speed in its every move and attack. Through this weapon training, the student learns to attentive, alert, aware of his surroundings and become fierce inside and out. The practitioner's survival instincts are awakened by weapon mock fighting and constant practicing to such a level that it leads to the transformation of his whole body language, where his bare arm becomes an act like a sword in time. Thus, the lessons in weapon training in Kalari leads to an incomparable defensive preparedness of a practice. Adding on to its uniqueness, there is a complete in-depth therapeutic branch of Ayurveda attached to Kalari. It consists of massages and vital point treatments of body, irrespective of the fact that you are a martial artist or not. The secret to a healthy and proper functioning of all organs and parts of your body lies in the field of therapy. Basically, the lesson to hurt and rectify that hurt, both are imparted to the practitioner of Kalari. And that's a power. Because of this and various other reasons, Kalaripayattu still stands even in today's modern. It will never lose its relevance because it's not just a martial art, but a complete way of life. So friends, you just watched about Kalaripayattu. What is Kalaripayattu? What all there in the Kalaripayattu? So you all are welcome to learn this martial art. It's very beautiful martial art, and anyone can learn this martial art with proper guidance and the proper hard work. You can learn it. Thank you very much for watching this video. Jai Hind.